Hi friends, I am Major D P Singh and I was declared dead in the war, Operation Vijay, the Kargil war. But if somebody asks me today that what is the best thing happened in my life, so my answer is that being brought dead or getting injured in the war. And there is a reason. The reason is that it is only after that U-turn in the life I could do something which I have done in my life, which is so beautiful. So in today's time where each one of us is afraid because of corona menace, this is a book you must read, written by Vivek, where you will find my story also, whatever I am referring to, what type of injuries I have faced in the war, and six such people who have seen worse. And when I say worse, death was easy for them, the life which was much tougher than the death, and transform themselves. Today they are inspirational. How they bounce back, risen above their challenges, is something which is mentioned here. An inspirational book written by Vivek Sharma, who himself has seen tragedy in his life. I'm sure it'll inspire you. Pick up the copy, must read. God bless you all. Thank you.